Oh shit, I saw someone coming back on the track but not the next person. It's too fast a corner for the track map to give you a heads up. I'll get my tyres warm. Yeah, I was, and then I saw a dot come round. So all you can do is look at the track map, and if it's too zoomed in because you're going too slow, you can't see what's coming.
Thank you.
I'm not even set up anything like this older than this. It bottoms out too much. I didn't hear any of that. I haven't had to get my tyres warm yet. Horribly until you get your tyres wet. You can't go fast in this car till your tyres are even half green. This track is definitely a lot more slippery than I was trying to make the practice. By running the really high bump stops, this car bottoms out low, and this car, fair enough, I'm running quite high ride height, now I'm about 35 at the front and 40 at the rear, because the car bottoms out down the bottom of Paddockhill Bend and round, down Hawthorns and around Dingle Dell, and I found that it will have a tendency to have a massive snap oversteer if it bottoms out on those corners, particularly Paddockhill. 19. No, I got 50 litres. It's about 50 litres. 51, I mean, I don't know. Try a pit stop. Try a pit stop strategy. You know, what the hell? What you got to lose? You know, try half fuel and half pit stop. You got 20 seconds, by the way.
First lap, let's try and build up a lead here.
I need
Jack
to get
the bad road. Good gap, good job.
The fastest first sector time. Nice. All I got to set up, which is just terrible in the rain. Usually, if you've got a fast setup, you've got a low ride height and high tyre pressures, and none of those work in the rain. Sorry, low ride height and soft tyre pressures, I mean, sorry, and neither of those work in the rain.
Time one, that was the fastest lap of the race. Strong pace, great job.
You can do that, you could say how much fuel someone's got to carry. Not touring cars. Success ballast.
Thank you. 10 seconds, that's great. Keep focusing on your lap time. Fastest lap. Advise one, that's the best second sector of anyone today. Nice one, that's the best final sector time of anybody so far today. Coming up on a back marker, just keep it clean, you should slide right by.
cruising.
Left. You're all clear.
Yeah.
He's two lengths behind you.
I'm just trying to avoid my usual one mistake a lap, because you're going to put yourself in this track.
Marker ahead. You're about to lap him. Get past quickly. Past this second sector. Great driving.
Yeah, I've got it actually. I don't need it anymore though. For some reason. Tell you what, when it's...
Box down. Box down. now. If you don't come in now, you'll be disqualified.
Fucking hell. The box now thing made me jump out my skin because it made my car, I missed a gear. It was like the screen froze. Just as it... Yeah, fuck it, I'll try and get a ribbon and... Well, that's the other way of doing it. Yeah. Well,
all
that
clear. Go,
mandatory
go, go.
Pit stop thing came up right as I was going through the machines, which is probably the worst corner you want to have that to come through. Yeah, and the screen froze for about half a second. I was like, what? Oh no, it's crap. Yeah. Engine there.